with C24/7, C24/7 actually is the company's selling point. This is the best of the best. Actually, currently, it's rated as the number one direct selling product in the world. Can you imagine that? All over the world, it is the number one direct selling product because of the high amount of nutrition it contains. It has more than 22,000 phytonutrients. Phytonutrients are nutrients from plants. So they take so many fruits, vegetables, mushrooms, grasses, blend them together to make this single product. And I'm going to show you how. Now, this product contains 29 vitamins, minerals, and trace minerals. It also contains, go on, all these, calcium, iron, iodine, all of them are contained in this. Remember, the difference between this supplement and all the other supplements is that most supplements, normally you'll have a supplement for a certain vitamin, maybe vitamin A, B, K, like that. But now this one contains all of them. So that as you use this one, you get all those nutrients. So go on. Now, all these fruits, these are 12 of them. Remember, each fruit has a role it serves in the body. For instance, the plums are very good for anti-cancer, prevention of cancer. So all these fruits are blended together whole. By whole, I mean the outer cover, the fleshy part, and the seeds. Now what happens? According to the World Health Organization, the outer cover of a fruit and the seeds contain the highest amount of nutrition. Do you know how much? 92%. So what happens? We eat only the fleshy part. Nani ashai kula popo hapa? Eh? Yes, you have. Nani ashai kula ngozi anje? Aya, seeds. Only one. The outer cover and the seeds, they contain the highest amount of nutrition. So as wewe unakula hiyo popo, you're actually eating nothing. It's only 8%, a very low amount. So when they blend them whole. The outer cover, the fleshy part, plus the seeds. So all these fruits are blended together to form this product. And then we also have all these vegetables. All of them, 12 of them. Remember, World Health Organization says you need how many? 7. These are 12. So actually you have more than enough. Then you also have green foods, all of this. Wheat grass, very good for people with mental issues. Each grass has a role it serves in the body. UTI, planting, is very good for UTI. So all of them also blended whole. The way is equal. Hakuna kitu inatolewa. Then we also have these Japanese mushrooms. Nani asha notice those Japanese, unapata mtu wako 100 years, but still very strong because of the food they eat. And more especially their mushrooms. So all these mushrooms are also blended together into the C24/7. Then so we also have 18 amino acids added in there. Go on. And we have digestive enzymes and essential fatty acids. Essential fatty acids are good fats. They help the body to fight the bad fats. Then we also have all these herbs. For instance, chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is very good for the body because what it does, it helps to... Unajua blood clotting. The blood in a clot inakuwa solid. And it can result in death. What happens, if you, let's say, for instance, you travel for so long, maybe umepanda ndege, umeenda to the US, to say, I will just stop anywhere, you just go all the way. No movement, no standing up and down, your blood can clot. And when it clots, it causes DVT, deep vein thrombosis. Also, people who are old, because they don't walk so much, or maybe they're bedridden, those with spinal injuries, they have a very high likelihood of their blood clotting and them getting DVT. Now, when this blood clots and travels, the clot travels all the way to the upper body, ikifika hapa juu inaweza block the flow of blood. And then you die. You're very okay to tunaongea sahi. 1 minute, you just collapse and you're dead. So that is what happens. So all these herbs are also blended into those products, into that single C24/7. It also contains anti-aging from the Japanese goatweed and red wine extract. Nani ashaisikia red wine ni mzuri kwa mwili? Huh? It actually is because it's made from grapes. And grapes are very good for anti-aging. Siongei the alcohol part. Sasa ukakunywa ile red wine yenye haina alcohol, it is very good for the body. So all those red wine extracts also included in this. Now all these 140 components, they are blended together to form this single capsule. And I know you're going to ask, how can that happen? They use a technology known as nanotechnology. Nanotechnology is a technology in which they take a nanomillimeter of each of those different components. They pick a nanomillimeter. Nani alifanya physics high school? Physics, anyone? I did physics, yes. Now, if you remember, we used to measure millimeters using those calibers, very small. Now you can imagine, out of that very small millimeter, they take a nano, a very minute amount, so that all those nutrients from all those different fruits, vegetables, and grasses are contained in this single capsule. And even the outer cover itself is made from those fruits and vegetables. So hata hii cover ya nje ukichukua ukukule, bado hizo ni nutrients unakula. Can you imagine that? Can we clap for C24/7? Yes. Let's go on. Now, that is why C24/7 on its own, it is rated as the number one direct selling product. And it can reverse all these 100 diseases. Cancer, diabetes, high blood pressure, arthritis, name them, all of them. And I repeat, cancer. It can reverse cancer. We've seen it. So many people have used this product and the cancer has been reversed. So all these different diseases can be simply reversed by taking the C24/7. That is why this product is rated as the number one direct selling product in the world. And I can assure you it won't take long before the government of Kenya recognizes C24/7. This is a wonderful product. It's actually the company selling point. Then we have another product, Complete. Complete is more or less like C24/7. The only difference being C24/7 contains anti-aging, but Complete does not have anti-aging. And the reason the company came up with that is so that lactating mothers, expectant mothers, and children can also get the nutrients. Remember, we cannot give our children anti-aging because they need to grow. Otherwise, their growth will be stagnant. So because of those, that group of people, expectant women, breastfeeding mothers and children, they can only take the Complete. But it's more or less the same as the C24/7. So let's go on. Then we have this coffee. This is the world's first alkaline coffee. Normal coffee is acidic in nature. So ukienda ukikunywa ile coffee, unakunywa elsewhere, wherever, unakunywa home, anywhere, it is acidic. But we don't need more acid in the body because already our body has too much acidity from the very different things we are exposed to in the environment, the food we eat. So we do not need more acid. Now, this coffee is alkaline, and as you take it, it balances the pH of your body by reducing the level of acidity. At the same time, it also has, it's fortified with Complete. Remember, acid Complete does not have anti-aging. So as you're taking the coffee, you're getting all those nutrients from the Complete. So this is also, and again, it contains 0.001% caffeine. You know, caffeine is not good for the body. So the amount of caffeine in it is very small. Then you also have another wonderful product, Restolife. Restolife is an anti-aging. Wanatumia Japanese knotweed. What happens, the Japanese knotweed behaves like the water hyacinth. Nani ashaisikia ile water hyacinth ya Kisumu? They cut it, what happens? It regenerates itself. It behaves the same way. And the reason it behaves that way is because it contains resveratrol. Resveratrol is an element in plants which helps them to fight any viruses. Ukiziekea chemicals za kuziua, they fight them off. Now, resveratrol is also important in our body. We need the resveratrol. So what happens as you are taking this Japanese knotweed in the Restolife, it fights off diseases, any viruses, any kind of diseases that affect us, including cancer and any other diseases. So this is also very good, and it has a high amount of anti-aging, so that it slows down the aging process. According to Dr. David Sinclair from Harvard, he says this is the biggest medical discovery after the antibiotics. Can you imagine that? You know, the antibiotics was a big discovery. So this is the second biggest after the antibiotics. Let's go on. Then we have Colleduz. Colleduz is very rich in omega-3. They take deep sea fish, sardines and tuna, and then from those, they get fish oils. Now, as you're taking this, it's more like you're taking fish. You know, we need fish for our bodies, but we cannot afford fish nowadays. How much is fish, squeezy? 500, 400. So that is so expensive, more especially if you need to buy it for the whole family. So now when you take this, you're getting the omega-3, which are very good for the body because they help to fight the bad fats. So this is very good for reducing bad cholesterol in the body. At the same time, coronary heart diseases in Asaidia, na high blood pressure. When I joined this company, my mother has been having high blood pressure for the last about 2 years. So when I learned about the products, I bought the packet and I took her C24/7 and the Colleduz. And now her blood pressure is stabilizing. Actually, she used to call me almost weekly basis, Nico Hospitali, but right now, for the last 2 months, she just kia kipiga. So it's a wonderful product also. Then we have My choco. My choco is a drinking chocolate. They came up with my choco for the sake of the children. You know, children, it's not easy for children to take capsules, right? Now, what they did, they took this complete that does not have anti-aging, and they put it in the my choco. So as the children are taking this drinking chocolate, they're also getting all these nutrients, fruits, grasses, green foods, and mushrooms. They're also still contained in my choco. And then again, it's fortified with DHA, which is very good for the development of the brain. So mtoto akikunywa inasaidia kusharpen brain yake. Kirealize kama mtoto wako maybe ako slow in class, ama maybe ukimtuma anasahau instantly. Very good product.